Hello guys, this is Bhushan and today I'm going to tell you how to make a school project using Stellarium software. Stellarium software is a free software or open source software. So to install this software, first go to the Google. Click on the official link of the Stellarium software. This slow internet. Okay, now click on the icons as per your operating system. Means if you have 32-bit, then download the same. Well, I have already installed in my PC, so let's see the magic then how you can do lots of stuff with the help of Stellarium software. And now this is Stellarium, so you can see the horizon. The problem is at the bottom of this software you need to set the location. So I am setting a Mumbai location so that I can press the star as per my location. So you can add and remove the land. You can make the sky starry. Then just click on any object or celestial object. Here I clicked on the Uranus. It will shows all the information regarding the Uranus and the moon around the same. Means orbiting around the Uranus. Then just click on the Mars. It will shows all the information regarding the Mars. Means it's how it away from the Earth, then its orientation, altitudes and all these things. Then regarding the Venus, then you can also see the current position and the phase of the moon with the help of land. Then you can also change the time and go back to the time to see the previous position of the sky and the heavenly bodies. Then the good feature which I really appreciate, it's my favorite thing, is the satellites and the information regarding satellite. You have to just click the icon of satellite at the bottom. You can also search it by the name. Just click on the search icon and then here I search the International Space Station, and at the left side you will see all the information and the current position and the current information regarding the International Space Station. Here it shows with the name Zarya. Now you can click on any artificial satellite. Now you can see if it shows the satellite is not visible, then you cannot see by the bare eyes. Now this is the Lord of the Ring, the ultimate planet of your solar system. And you can also see the moon around the same. So Titan and the other moons. Then this is the view on the Earth. So you can trace the artificial satellite according to horizon. Then we have other options too. We can draw the virtual grid to find out the other. Just click on the Polaris to detect or to find out the other stars and the other planets. We can also see the constellation. These are the imaginary figures. We can trace the stars and can make the imaginary figures, so what we call the constellation. So Here you can see the Virgo and the Sagittarius, the minor Ursa, the major Ursa, and the other things. Now we have the open sky and the lots of heavenly bodies in the same. You can also find out by the name. So here I'm typing major. It's a minor Ursa. Now it shows the minor Ursa. If you know the name of other constellation, then you can also search it by the name. Well, it shows the exact position of all the star according to your position, according to your location. Then once you get the right position of the stars, you can see the actual the stars in the sky. Now it also gives the angle to measure. You can make the comparison with the means it will give the guide to how you can set your telescope. You can also identify the constellation. It will give also the information about the deep sky. Then one more good things which I want to appreciate of this software is you can add or you can download, you can update the new added stars in the same. You can update the stellarium, and for that you need internet connection. You can also update it by offline offline mode. Then you need to download it first and get the catalog. You can also set the language. If I set Hindi, then it will shows all the information in Hindi. Now it's a default language is English now. Then save the settings and exit it. Now you can do lots of things with the help of this software. So instead, in market we have other softwares too, which are not free, but it's a free one and a nice one, and there are lots of options at the bottom. Now you can see our catalog is updating now at the right hand side bottom. So if you exit the same, once you click on the update button, and if you exit the same, it update your software at the background. So finally we can make a better project, or you can make a better project for your child. Can also take the printout of the same and can paste it on the project. So enjoy the same, enjoy this free software. Have an innovative day to all of you. Goodbye. Next time we'll come with the new software. Till then, goodbye.